excuse me. Can you focus your cameras on the sign, Dear KJ Nuts? And you tell me if there's any other place in this country where you can get in,
you know what?
Hit people's community, and focus it.
Funny thing is, there is very little conflict between the Goy of Monroe and their city counterparts. Instead, battles broke out between the villagers of Monroe and the non-Hasidic supporters of the annexation. Many believe that these non-Hasidic supporters of the annexation were hired by KJ to give the impression that there was support for the annexation outside of the Satmar dynasty.